Hello, hello, YouTube. Quest for 151 back at it again. I hope you all had a lovely, lovely weekend. Happy Monday. Hope the week treats you all right. Now, there's a lot to get through, and unfortunately, I've had a very busy weekend, so I didn't get to really open anything for myself and edit a video, but I did stream on Twitch last Friday, and let me tell you, out of the stuff that we opened, we had some fire pulls and hits. So today I'm just going to show you a highlight of the things that we opened, some of the things that we opened this past weekend. Now, as always, if you're interested in coming in to see me on Twitch, you're more than welcome to. You're more than welcome to do pack breaks. You're more than welcome to come through and say hi. But I did also want to do a tell you one other crucial piece of information before we go through the highlights. And that is that I see everything back here. All of this back here, this entire tray back here, I have a binder full of ultra rares and so much bulk back here. All of this, I need to move all of this. So over the next week or so on Instagram, I'm going to be posting so many things for sale. Singles, mystery packs, sealed products. I'm going to be posting a lot, and I mean a lot of things. And I've already started, actually. On the day of this recording, I've already started to post things. So make sure, please, please, click on the link below. It's in the description. Or just search up on Instagram, Quest451. Just check it out. See if there's anything that you want. It's first come, first serve. And there's also a giveaway happening. That giveaway, actually, let's see. That giveaway has to be unlocked. And so once I hit certain requirements, which is like basically a sales quota, honestly, that's my gift to you all. The first thing that we unlock in the giveaway are 5 Chilling Rain booster packs. It is a art set of the current newest expansion in the Pokemon TCG. I'm giving that away. I'm giving sealed product away. What you do with it is up to you. How you want me to ship it to you is up to you. But that is the current giveaway. More things will be unlocked as I move more product. I might extend it, I might not. But if you're interested in seeing any of the things, in picking up any of the things that I've opened up, that I've collected over the years, please go check out the Instagram. And yes, I'm like, just let me know. If you're looking for something specific, if you're looking for anything, let me know. I'm going to be uploading things on post all week. I think just today alone, as of like recording this, it's Sunday when I'm recording this. Happy Father's Day. As I'm recording this, I've already put up like 20 posts. I've got like another 15 ready to go, and I'm going to just be posting things all week for sale. So first come, first serve. Go check it out. Subscribe or follow the Instagram page so that you get updated and you stay up to date with the things that I'm putting up. And without further ado, let's go through some of the highlights of the stuff that we opened up this weekend on Twitch. They're not for me. I have not opened up any Chilling Rain for myself yet. These were for other people, but I figured I'd share it with you just to entice you to come through the Twitch, and maybe we can open some of this for you. Maybe I can move some of this for you. But again, all this needs to get downsized. All of this needs to go. If you want it, just let me know. Okay? And here we go.
We got this, Foley. We got this. It'll be K. It'll be K. Daijoubu. Daijoubu death. I don't know if to speak Japanese. Fighting energy. Kakuna! Kakuna looks like it's sending out some kind of like shockwave thing. Flannery. Rugged helmet. It's a Viking helmet. Litaba. Porygon. Swirlix. Sneasel. Snover. Reverse. Squobit. Bro. Gotcha, dude. Boa! Oh! Wait! Wait. Is this an alt art? Dude. This does not look like a regular artwork. For a regular artwork in general. Like, this looks hand-drawn. This looks like an actual alt art. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the front. Again. Look at this print quality. It is. No, I don't usually use the word abysmal, but it is pretty abysmal. I have not seen a Lucario in this set yet. Avery, Lydian, Old Cemetery, Herbrawler, and Grookey. Wow, this is terribly cut. Yo, the hell's this shit? Y'all see this cut, dude? It is so miscut. No run. Taurus reverse holo rare. And the dude's got a hyper rare. Where's the fuck? Bruh. Okay, y'all gonna need to let me know what y'all want to keep from the ETBs. But that can be decided later. Whoa, sorry about that. I forgot that we were not doing Shining Grapes right now. Celio, Melanie, Whirlipede, Inkay, Swobit, Gorbunny, Diglett, Golem, Reverse Blitzel! Mother... Lightning, Wedding, Avery, Flappy, Needle, Farfetch'd, Cast Form, Sobble, us again. You're fucking kidding me. What the fuck was that? Oh my god! Holy, I just ruined it for you. Foley, it's not just a god, not just a god pack. Did you see it, dude? Did you fucking see it? Did you fucking see what you got? Were you paying attention? All right, let's go through this. I'm gonna slow roll this. I got you, Foley. I fucking got you on this pack. Jeez, you might as well just buy all the other packs right now. You deserve it. Nickit, Sobble, Corvisquire. Just wait. Just fucking wait. I promise you this. We got a Galarian Stunfisk. We got a Thwacky. This is a God Pack. Running Crutches. John, this is a God Pack. Shiny Star V has a God Pack where in every single card in the pack, it happens one in every case or one in every two cases, every single card in the pack is a shiny one. We got a Thwacky. We got a Galarian Sirfetch'd right here. Buddy, we got fucking Dreadnought. Shiny Ball Dreadnought. I hope I'm adding some new shit to you, dude. I got you on this one. Just keep waiting. We got a Phalanx V right here with full art. You probably have this one already. Shiny Dragapult V. Dragapult freaking V. I got you. Dude, don't even worry. I got you. Let me just sleeve this up for you, my guy. Let me just sleeve this mother sucker up for you. Boom! That is not even your first one! It's not even your first one! You had a God Pack, and then you ended it with the fucking Zard Beam. What the fuck, dude? Bro, I... Oh my god. Hold on, let me finish this and pour myself another drink.
Craziness, right? Yo, I told you, our Twitch streams get pretty, pretty amazing sometimes. So, if you want to join us for future pack breaks, you're more than welcome to. Otherwise, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed a little, you know, compilation of just the significant moments. I'm always sorting cards on Twitch. I'm always opening packs on Twitch. So, if you ever want to just drop by, say hi, perfectly more than welcome to. I stream mostly on Fridays and Saturdays because of the day job. And... yeah, check out the Instagram if you are looking for anything. But in any case, I hope you have a lovely, lovely Monday. I hope the week treats you well, and I will see you on Thursday for another one. Bye-bye.